These kids wanted this truck driver to honk his horn, but he had a different idea.